Adventure in Numberland. Once upon a time, in a distant land, there was a magical kingdom called Numberland. In this kingdom, everyone was made up of numbers. Their names, families, and even the houses they lived in had specific numbers. The residents of Numberland lived happily because their lives and work were filled with the fun of mathematics. However, one day, an evil wizard arrived in Numberland. He sealed the power of numbers in a mysterious maze and hid the maze on the outskirts of Numberland. The king and queen of Numberland were very worried because they knew that if the numbers lost their power, the entire kingdom would fall into chaos and darkness. So, they summoned the brave young heroes, the Number Children, to embark on a journey to find the maze, break the seal, and save Numberland. The young heroes set out on their adventure, solving many mathematical puzzles along the way, overcoming various numerical obstacles, and engaging in fierce battles with the number wizard. Each obstacle they faced tested their mathematical skills and teamwork, strengthening their bond as they worked together to overcome challenges. Along the way, they discovered hidden chambers filled with ancient scrolls containing mathematical secrets passed down through generations. The number wizard, seeing their determination, sent waves of enchanted numbers to deter them, but the heroes remained resolute. They reached a towering door, guarded by mathematical symbols, which they deciphered using their knowledge of algebra and geometry. Behind the door lay the heart of the maze, where the power of numbers shimmered in a radiant glow. With courage and ingenuity, the young heroes unraveled the enchantments binding the power of numbers, restoring balance to Numberland. As they emerged victorious, the entire kingdom rejoiced, celebrating their bravery and the return of mathematical harmony. The king and queen thanked the young heroes for their courage, presenting them with medals of honor and declaring them guardians of Numberland. From that day forward, the heroes vowed to protect their kingdom and uphold the principles of mathematics with unwavering dedication. The once hidden maze became a symbol of triumph, reminding all of the importance of perseverance and the beauty of mathematics. Inspired by their adventure, the young heroes established a math club where they shared their knowledge and passion for numbers with others. Their story spread far and wide, inspiring children across the land to embrace the power of mathematics and embark on their own journeys of discovery. The number wizard, humbled by the hero's determination and kindness, renounced his evil ways and joined them in promoting mathematical education. Numberland flourished with newfound unity and prosperity, its residents working together to solve problems and innovate using the language of numbers. The heroes' names became legend, whispered in awe by generations to come as symbols of hope and inspiration. They continued to explore the wonders of mathematics, discovering new theories and applications that enriched the lives of all who dwelled in Numberland. In recognition of their achievements, the heroes were immortalized in statues erected in the kingdom's central square, forever remembered as champions of mathematics. Their journey may have ended, but their legacy lived on, shaping the future of Numberland and igniting a passion for learning that burned brightly in the hearts of all. And so, the tale of the young heroes and their adventure in Numberland became a timeless ode to the beauty and power of mathematics, reminding all who heard it that with courage, determination, and a love for learning, anything is possible. Revenge in Numberland, the evil wizard's second threat. After the previous adventure, Numberland had once again restored peace and prosperity. However, just as the residents thought everything was safe, the evil wizard reappeared on the borders of Numberland, declaring his revengeful plan. This time, the wizard had devised an even more sinister and destructive plan, determined to destroy Numberland and seize the power of numbers. He assembled a formidable army, consisting of evil numerical creatures and dark sorcerers, ready to launch an attack on Numberland. Faced with this sudden threat, the royalty and warriors of Numberland united once again, preparing to confront the wizard and his minions. They, along with the residents of Numberland, strategized defense plans, reinforced the city's defenses, and trained more warriors and mages. As the tension between Numberland and the wizard's army escalated, an epic war inevitably erupted. The warriors of Numberland engaged in fierce battles with the wizard's minions, defending the safety of Numberland with their wisdom and courage. In this life and death struggle, the warriors of Numberland demonstrated unparalleled bravery and resilience, thwarting the wizard's evil plans and ultimately defeating him, driving him out of the borders of Numberland. With the wizard's defeat, Numberland once again regained peace and tranquility. The residents cheered gratefully, and the royalty and warriors of Numberland felt proud of their bravery and determination. This revengeful battle made Numberland stronger and united its residents even more. They knew that as long as they stood together, they could overcome any challenge, safeguard their homeland, and ensure the everlasting prosperity of Numberland. The evil wizard, fueled by his desire for vengeance, unleashed dark spells upon Numberland, casting a shadow of fear and uncertainty over the land. As the wizard's army advanced, the residents of Numberland stood firm, refusing to yield to fear and despair. The king and queen rallied their people, inspiring them with tales of past victories and the strength of their unity. Throughout the kingdom, volunteers joined the defense efforts, fortifying the city walls and preparing for the impending battle. The warriors of Numberland sharpened their swords and honed their magical skills, ready to face the wizard's forces head-on. Amidst the preparations, whispers of hope spread among the people, fueled by the belief that courage and determination would prevail. On the eve of the battle, the king addressed his subjects, urging them to stand together and fight for the future of Numberland. As dawn broke, the wizard's army descended upon Numberland, their dark banners fluttering ominously in the wind. The warriors of Numberland met the enemy with fierce determination, engaging in a fierce clash of swords and sorcery. Despite the wizard's dark magic, the warriors fought valiantly, pushing back the enemy with each strike. The battle raged on for hours, the sound of clashing steel and roaring spells echoing across the land. In the midst of the chaos, the king led a daring charge, rallying his troops and driving the enemy back. With each victory, the people of Numberland found renewed strength, bolstered by the courage of their leaders and the resilience of their warriors. As the sun reached its zenith, the tide of battle turned in favor of Numberland, the wizard's forces faltering under the relentless onslaught. Sensing defeat, the wizard unleashed his most powerful spell, unleashing a torrent of dark energy upon the battlefield. In a desperate bid to save his kingdom, the king confronted the wizard in a final showdown, their magic colliding in a spectacular display of light and darkness. With a mighty roar, the king unleashed a surge of pure energy, shattering the wizard's dark spell and banishing him from Numberland once and for all. As the dust settled and the sounds of battle faded, the people of Numberland rejoiced, celebrating their hard-won victory and the triumph of light over darkness. The king and queen stood together, their hearts filled with pride for their kingdom and gratitude for the bravery of their people. With peace restored to Numberland, the residents looked to the future with hope and optimism, knowing that no challenge could ever break their spirit.
Hey adventurers, welcome to Samson's Storybook, where magic meets imagination, enchanting tales, and exciting adventures. Hope you enjoy the story. Your engagement is the key to keeping the storybook alive. Don't forget to ring the bell to stay tuned for every captivating chapter. Embark on a journey where every moment is a new adventure waiting to unfold. Subscribe now and let the magic begin.